excellente séance et on se retrouve après la projection pour un Q&A avec Steve
et
Karine, Jérémy, Gilles, qui sont là pour poser des questions à Steve. Voilà, donc on vous attend après que vous ayez adoré, ou même si vous n'aimez pas le film, Steve, you're okay if people hate the movies to have some questions.
Really hate it. If you really hate it, that's okay. No mild thing, yeah.
Excellente séance.
Bon film.
Cast some really great actors, Earl Bullen from Terminator, Denise Crosby from Star Trek, Jeanette Goldstein, who's just one of the women with a machine gun, you know, from Vasquez and Alien.
Je trouve la musique de Tangerine Dream extraordinaire.
Well, I wrote the script to the Sorcerer soundtrack, you know, and then when you make a rough cut of a movie, you put in temp music. So I put in 85% temp music from Sorcerer and other Tangerine Dream. Hemdale produced the film, and they actually paid Tangerine Dream's price, and it was wonderful. Actually, it had an H-bomb explosion, but we only had 25,000 for effects for the whole movie. So we cut it out, it was too cheesy. But the gas station was just stock footage and just shot up. You know, it's all cheap, with the entire effects budget was nothing.
Donc, ce qu'il dit, c'est qu'il y avait très peu d'argent pour les effets spéciaux, 25 000 $, j'ai pu comprendre, pour faire les effets spéciaux, ce qui est très 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 peu, en fait. Et qu'il y a des choses, notamment dans la gas station, la station essence, c'est comme ça, j'ai pas le permis, c'est pour ça que mais du coup, que ça, c'était des stock footage, par exemple. Donc, ça, c'est des images que vous pouvez acheter déjà faites, etc., que vous ajoutez au film.
I do want to get an effects budget to change Mayor Winningham's red mullet for the next week. That's the only thing I would change, is the hair. It was as an action movie with TV advertising in LA and New York, with, you know, with things exploding and things like that. And it did good business, and it opened wide in many theaters. And for 2 weeks, against Roadhouse, and then the third Raiders came out and just wiped it out.
How did you have this movie idea?
Nightmares of bomb missiles coming and B-52s dropping bombs. And when we grew up, we thought for sure we were going to endure an all-out, you know, war with Russia. We still may. The original script was, you know, a guy in town for a swing concert, and he hasn't seen his ex-wife, who lives in Los Angeles, for 15 years. Harry was like, you know, Walter White, you know, Bryan Cranston and Breaking Bad. He's an older guy breaking in on his ex after 15 years. So the reconciliation story of the grandparents was the main story. And it was pretty strong. I changed it to two people meeting on the day, you know, the world ends and falling in love. But if somebody does remake it, I don't want to remake it. But there, people probably will at some point. I hope they'll go back to that. So the original draft, that, and even the one that Warner Brothers wanted to do, was that, and then I changed it to the love story. Everything else, from the phone call to the end, was always the same. I wrote it in 1979, and the film came out in 80.
10 years.
Yeah. 10 years. I could have made it 10 years earlier with a different ending. I refuse, I wanted my characters to